I'm excited to be here today, live and in person, with each of you to celebrate the opening of our new JPMorgan Chase AI Makerspace. We believe that this AI Makerspace that you see here is the very first of its kind on a college campus. A makerspace for builders that focus on software rather than building new hardware. This space will exemplify the CMU experience of interdisciplinary work.
Carnegie Mellon University and JPMorgan Chase have come together as natural partners in AI, which has emerged as perhaps the most important intellectual development of our time. Carnegie Mellon has continued to advance excellence in AI through interdisciplinary research, education, and partnership. The JPMorgan Chase AI Makerspace will empower our students to become the next generation of AI leaders who will define and shape technology's impact on our world. Through this facility, students across campus will have access to the state-of-the-art hardware, software packages, massive data sets to pursue independent research.
To run this place, you need funding. And it's not something that Reid could write eventually a proposal to NSF and get funding immediately or to DARPA. And so I told Reid, this is it. I can actually have JP Morgan invest on this new idea, which is unique to the world, this AI maker space.
This is a space not located in the School of Computer Science building, but it's located in the Tepper School of Business. We already have the students come off these elevators from the business school, they look in the windows, and they salivate at the idea of combining with students from computer science and engineering to create the next big thing, the next big idea, the next big industry. And so we really much look forward to this type of interaction and the type of convergent activities that Carnegie Mellon is known for throughout the world.